We've been building increasingly powerful systems for AI for a while. Late last year, we completed work on our first AI supercomputer and handed it over to scientists and engineers to start using in their work. The site, top500.org, keeps a list of the world's most powerful supercomputers, and I'm excited to announce today that our cloud-hosted supercomputer would make that list. By our measures, it's one of the top five largest supercomputers in the world. It uses 285,000 CPU cores and 10,000 GPUs connected with an extremely fast network. This machine is purpose-built for the kinds of massive distributed models that Lewis talked about earlier. That gives this supercomputer all the benefits of a dedicated appliance paired with the benefits of a robust modern cloud infrastructure. One of the most exciting things about this machine is that it's cloud-hosted. It's Azure. So because of the power of the cloud, we were able to develop and deploy this in just 6 months. And because it's Azure, it benefits from our carbon neutral commitments as a company. Let me step back for a second because I'm sure there's at least a few of you out there right now who are saying, well, it's pretty cool, but I'm not exactly in the market for one of the world's largest supercomputers just this minute. The work that we've done to get here has a clear benefit to any Azure customer. Our advances in large-scale clusters, industry-leading network design, and a software stack to control it all are applicable to the Azure product roadmap. A good analogy here might be the way automotive technology is pioneered in high-end racing before making its way into the cars that you and I drive every day. Hybrid powertrains, all-wheel drive, ABS, and more. Except in this situation, developers get the benefit of the output as well. Through the large ML models hosted on this supercomputing infrastructure, this new kind of computing power is going to drive amazing benefits for the developer community, empowering a previously unbelievable AI software platform that will accelerate your projects, large and small. Just like the ubiquity of sensors in smartphones, multi-touch, location, high-quality cameras, accelerometers enabled an entirely new set of experiences, the output of this work is going to give developers a platform to build new products and services. Having access to ubiquitous, high-quality language translation, understanding, summarization, and reasoning is going to help supercharge developers. It will increase not only your own productivity, but also the capabilities of the products and services you develop.